Instead of him taking me down, I'm gonna fight back now. I'll shoot in again. As he shoots in, I'm popping right in here. And I'm giving him all I can with my hip strength. That's where the flipping circles will come in. And now from here, I don't want him on the head outside anymore. I take my right hand and I put it right in his face and I put it to the inside. And now, now once it's inside, guys, I don't ever cross face from here. Just like on our stand-ups, when you put your back pressure into somebody and they put their pressure into you, you come up. If I put my pressure into his face and he puts his face into my arm, he's gonna be able to come on up. You guys might have a wicked good cross face, but trust me, this is better. Put your hand on top of their head and just shove it to the mat. And I got my wizard here on the back and I'm just gonna cover him with my hips, sprawl and push his head down. And now from here, we can practice our knockouts or whatever you want. And we're just gonna get our two.